I offer these every week, along with a short teaching. Just click the subscribe link below to be notified through YouTube when I post the recording of the latest one. Or if you'd like to join me live, which I'd really welcome, go down into the description section below and follow the link along to be able to sign up for free. So, finding a posture that is comfortable and alert, even that can be a turning point. Settle in to something that feels stable, at ease. Letting your body and your mind gradually settle down. Letting and gently encouraging your body and mind to quiet. Not forcing anything, more like letting go of busyness, mental and physical busyness for this time. A sanctuary of being, disengaging from doing. Your eyes can be open or closed, or move back and forth between those. Staying present while sounds, thoughts, feelings pass through awareness. Being stably mindful rather than carried away. Unless it's uncomfortable for you, be aware of your body. And in particular, the ongoing sensations of breathing. Or if you like, stay in touch with a word such as peace, focusing on it as you abide, or an image such as sitting by the seashore, watching the waves flow in and flow out. Or focus on a feeling such as kindness or gratitude. Stay in touch with this particular object of attention, whatever it is for you, both for its own sake and as a kind of buoy or anchor that you can stay connected with, so that the various waves passing through awareness don't carry you away. And as you remain present, be aware of what it's like to be present. What is it like to let thoughts flow without being hijacked by them? What's it like to increasingly abide as yourself as a whole, not carried away by any part? What's it like to let yourself be without nudging yourself in any direction. Not trying to fix anything or solve anything, simply being. As the mind process keeps unfolding, breathing keeps happening, the world and you as a part of it keeps on going. Not resisting anything or contracting around anything or pursuing anything. Simply being at rest, at ease, breath after breath. And as you rest, you can be aware of qualities of openness in awareness, qualities of opening, openness, and what is appearing moment after moment in consciousness. Consciousness itself has qualities of openness, opening. You don't have to think about this. It's more a matter of recognizing those aspects of experience. Openness, opening, spaciousness. You could have a sense of yourself opening in all directions. In the midst of all that, a kind of ongoing rising wellspring of love. A lovingness arising through you in the open, spacious field of awareness. You can relax the conceptual mind and be okay with not knowing. don't know while being. It's okay. In this spaciousness, edges are softening. Opening in all directions. Heart opening. Kindness flowing. Be aware of qualities of enjoyment in this openness, this spaciousness, things that feel good about it. Like good feelings and relaxing. Enjoying peacefulness, enjoying the sense of being less burdened or contracted. And this enjoying will actually help to hardwire these qualities into your own nervous system. So they become increasingly established in you. And you established in them. Open, peaceful, heartfelt. Can you be surrendered to this way of being? Open. Peaceful, heartfelt. Can you be surrendered to this way of being? Peaceful, open, heartfelt.